An exemption allowing Catholic parishioners to miss Sunday Mass during the COVID-19 pandemic will soon expire.
Worshippers are expected to return by Pentecost Sunday, the next major celebration after Easter. KRDO News Channel 13's Lauren Barnes met with the bishop behind the announcement to find out how the diocese is preparing for what could be a mass return. Lauren.
The Diocese of Colorado Springs granted what's called a dispensation last March, allowing local Catholics to forgo Sunday Mass and worship from home, but not for much longer.
The Diocese of Colorado Springs is preparing for a Sunday Mass return.
We didn't want staying away from church on Sunday to just become the new normal.
More than a year ago, Bishop Michael Sheridan lifted Sunday Mass obligations for Colorado Springs Catholics. In a letter to parishioners, Sheridan says the worst of the COVID crisis appears to be behind us, and members of the diocese will once again be morally obligated to attend Mass on Sundays and holy days.
Will there be this great return of throngs? Be great. Might catch us a little off guard.
The announcement comes with one key caveat.
The dispensation remains in effect for people who shouldn't be there. People who are sick, people who perhaps are elderly and more capable, people who are otherwise ill. Those people should continue to stay home.
But the bishop is hoping that because the change doesn't take effect until the end of May, more people will be vaccinated by then, allowing the church to keep its COVID-safe reputation.
We've had no outbreaks, real outbreaks of COVID in any of our parishes this year.
El Paso County Public Health reports 12 outbreaks at religious facilities since the start of the pandemic. Just one is still active at the World Prayer Center in North Colorado Springs. Schools remain the largest source of outbreaks in the county.
Now, Bishop Sheridan says he is meeting with local Catholic leaders here in the coming weeks to finalize COVID-19 safety measures as in-person Mass makes a comeback. In the newsroom, Lauren Barnes, KRDO News Channel 13.